llama Mama Dingo.
Hi YouTube, this is Sky from SkyFBG. So right now we're gonna go check out our minions room. We'll see you when we get there. Peace.
How are you? I got there.
We're hey guys, so we're right here.
You film it?
1182. In you go guys. Oh, this doesn't look like a minions room to me. This is gonna be a minions bedroom. Oh, a minion store! Wait, we forgot to close it. Minion store.
Minions only.
I am a minion.
Okay,
let's go inside. Banana. Whoa, look at this, guys. Look at this wheel. This must be what opens the vault. You have to turn it around to open the minion store. Wow. This looks awesome. This is very nice.
Mom can sleep there. Dad can sleep there.
We got the missile beds, or shall we call them missiles? We've got minion beds, guys. This looks awesome. Wow, it's a cool looking chair. I think that's Gru's chair. This looks like Gru's chair. Well, it's a tour. Minion eyes above the curtains. And we've got these minions. We've got these minions peeking above the TV. We've got a little toolbox. Let's see that. Oh wow! We've got our own desk for Price and Evil Scheme. This guy coming down. Look at it. All those minions. This looks pretty nice. And we've got the bed. One in a minion, just like me, guys. We are one in a minions. This looks like this Gru scarf, or like Despicable Me scaffold or scarf. It's a banana. I love bananas. Even the mat is a minion. Minion to the carpet. Let's check out my parents' room. We're gonna lock it up in the night. We're gonna lock it up. This looks awesome. This is my parents' room. And so, no auto infuel cannot get in there. It's just minions only. Let's check out the view. Nice view. Okay, guys, we're done showing you this minions' room. It's time to head to the park at Universal Studios. Bye. So we're done checking out the minions room. It was so awesome. The missile beds, just like Margot, Edith, and Agnes in the movie. So we're gonna be staying in this minions room tonight in our video. So today we're gonna go to Universal Studios. Let's go. We are about to check out the one ride that we had a good vlog last time, that we are become a minion on the Despicable Great Ride. That is Beedo, Despicable Meedo.
Hi folks, we're going to find you before on this side.
Do you want to keep doing one? If you guys want a photo, just go right there.
Excuse me.
This looks awesome.
Right in here if you guys want a photo.
We're ready, buddy.
Give me a kiss.
Hey, buddy. Yep. Come on, join the line, buddy. We'll see you shortly. Yeah, we just gotta sip on that sour, buddy.
Better look. Cheers. You guys.
Got some more friends joining you,
Minions. Ready? And cheese. Right. This mom? This is mom, yeah. Ready? Ready? Go get it with mom. Get it with mom.
Minions.
Ready?
Alright,
buddy. Got it. Okay, thank you.
Bye,
baby.
Bye, chill minions.
Come on.
One second, buddy.
From the television.
Anyway, let's begin. We're going to start with a written exam. The test should take no longer than 3 hours. You will see none of the park.
We're not doing the written exam, remember?
What, we're not? All right, I'm ditch that. Hopefully, you were given your minion goggles. These goggles were designed by our own lovable and distinctly old friend, Dr. DeMario. After 3 months sampling the latest in Ottawa technology, he would not rest until he found the perfect Dr. DeMario was looking for functionality, comfort, and a little bit of flair. Finally, he chose the cheap but sensible goggles that you are holding in your hot little hand. We run them through the most extensive test to ensure maximum quality in your build. And to make sure that they can withstand any outside force. The goggles will last 5 times longer than the person wearing them. Just wear the goggles once you're seated in the transformation pods, but remember, do not put on the goggles until you are told to do so, or this could happen. I'm not saying this will happen, just that it could happen. Your goggles can be used as a flotation device. However, in the event of a dinner party, your goggles cannot be used to hold cheese and or jalapeno dip. It's gross. If you are unsure how to put on the goggles, ask a lab assistant. But come on, who doesn't know how to put these things on? If your number of eyes does not match the number of lenses, please tell a lab assistant. We have minion goggles for every ocular variety. Enjoy your minion goggles. Minions? Okay, goggles are good. Do what I say. Heed my words. Or pay the price.
And have fun.
It's gonna be great.
Come on, smile, Gru.
I hate flying.
This is a motion simulator involving sudden and extreme movement. Expectant mothers and individuals with heart, back, or neck conditions, abnormal blood pressure, or those prone to motion sickness or dizziness are advised not to ride this attraction. For your safety, please remain seated, hold on to the lap restraint, and keep your hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times. Please supervise children to ensure everyone has their own seat. Children may not sit on laps. Secure all loose items. Finally, the use of still or video cameras is not permitted.
Let's see how well you take direction. Come meet me in the minionization prep room.
Mm-hmm. This is good. But tell the Fario, add more dynamite. I want a bigger boom.
You didn't hear that.
Anyway, yes, you will be turned into minions. Months ago, my chief scientist, Dr. Nefario, created a device that could turn everyday boring civilians like you into minions. At first, there were a few minor snags. And a few major snags. Although I kind of like that guy. And that guy. Oh, I love that guy. That guy really knows how to party. Don't worry, we have finally worked out all of the kinks, as far as you know. And now, you too can become a million. Wow, look at that! I know, right? It's pretty spectacular.
Did he shower?
This one. Okay, before we begin your training, we need to do a routine body scan. Can't have you bring in any human germs into the lab. Nothing serious, just some high-density lasers. They're very, very powerful. It will not hurt me a bit.
It will not hurt me a bit.
Uh-oh, we have a problem. It appears that some of you have not showered in like a week. Gross! Not naming names, but it's those guys!
Oh no!
Lucky for you! I'm feeling generous. But you better shower when you get back to your hotel! And don't go right to the pool! For the rest of you, if anyone's thinking of backing out, I warn you, I will hit you with my fart gun! Oh yes! I'm back in the store of the video! Whether it be minions or farts!
Minions or the farts!
Ignore them!
It will be farts!
Not now!
Don't be scared, girl! He's just a big, bald teddy bear!
Yeah, and no way will he shoot you with a fart gun!
Oh, no?
Hey, it smells like banana! Crew, I was wondering if I could give you something.
Oh, sure, sweetie, but can it wait? I'm really behind schedule, and I have to train these guys.
Oh, can we help?
What?
Yeah, we can train them. Come on.
Let me know. I do not think so. Please. No, it's very technical.
Come on, we've seen you do it hundreds of times.
Yeah, it's not like it's rocket science, or even fourth grade science.
Yeah, a trained monkey could do it.
All right. Okay, future minions, the girls are going to handle your training.
You people are so doomed.
Oh, don't listen to her. Although, she's usually right. Good luck, everyone.
But girl, wait.
He's gone, Agnes.
It's the anniversary of the day he adopted us.
Do you think he forgot?
Of course not. It'll be okay, Agnes. Come on, we have a job to do.
Let's do this!
Okay, everybody. See you in the lab.
This is gonna be good.
Stay in your row and quickly move down to the last seat. Each pod seats 4 guests per row. Do not put on your minion goggles until told to do so by a lab assistant.
Let's go, people!
You got it.
Okay, future minions.
Ready? Great! Prepare to be minionized!
Zap him, Kevin!
Test your strength, speed, and ability to knock down.
he said I saw you guys yesterday. I was like, wait, I think I saw you guys like 2 days ago.
Holding your phone.
Back to work.
A big hug.
Back to work.
Got a big millionaire.
Hey, back to work, I say.
Joseph,
are you good at taking drinks? Okay, ready? All right, here, 1, 2, 3.
So they're automatically uploaded to the account.
Oh,
okay.
Thank you.
Just
you?
Just you. Okay, one from
up. Have a good day,
guys. Goodbye, Minion.
Thank you.
Do you guys think Minion is? Big Minion.
Kiss me. Oh, he gave you a kiss.
Give me a kiss.
Look.
1, 2, 3.
Community service. Some of it I don't mind though. Oh,
I'll just call the name.
Okay.
And then that's all.
Okay,
we'll go back
here.
Yep.
Thank you. Next, we're going to Revenge of the Mummy the Ride. Let's go!
Awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Bye.
bit.
Oh my God, thank you.
You like getting to see them?
Dance, Mom.
Dance, what up?
Fun. Dinner. Dinner. Okay, go on, get in there.
Okay, let's
do it.
Hi, Mel, how are you?
Get in there, Nick. Get in there. Ready? Okay. Just... The Skyler? The Skyler? 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 Just. Skyler, get in there closer. Skyler, get in there closer. Just you. Ready? Here we go. Thank you. Okay. Goodbye. Goodbye. Come on.
Thank you so much, buddy.
Bye.
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 See us.
Bye, Mel.
Bye.
There he is.
Bye,
Maddie.
Bye, Mel. We love you, one eye guys.
Hey, bye.
Bye-bye, Minnie Mel.
Bye-bye.
We will miss you.
Bye,
bye. We are going to check out Krusty Land's The Simpsons Ride. It's time to check out The Simpsons Ride. Let's go. That was awesome! It's time to get in on that donut. Good stuff.
Okay.
Let me get the big pink, please.
You got sugar, garlic, donut.
Hey. Okay, here it is. World famous. Okay guys, so we are going to split up. Me and my mom's gonna go on Minnie and Mayhem, while my dad and my brother goes on this ride, Hollywood Rip Ride Rocket. Right next to Race to New York starring Jimmy Fallon. That's a Despicable Me 3 J.O. Minions that we met. We were sure we'll miss these guys. Alright, so this is the end of Universal Studios. If this place was about theme parks, wait until you see this. This is Universal City Walk, Orlando's hotspot for entertainment. It sits between both parks. You've got Universal Studios on one side, Islands of Adventure on the other. This is a cowfish, and people are taking pictures. You guys can see everything here. Cold Stone, the theater where Despicable Me 3 is playing, and more. Okay, dinner's here. Everybody got the same thing.
I got a burger, bacon cheeseburger, and fries. It's a cowfish. Look at this closed Universal Studios theme park at night. Okay, so this is the end at Universal Studios. So we had fun meeting these minions at the meet and greet. Going on some cool rides at the both theme parks during the stay. We're gonna head back to our Minions room and do a tour at nighttime and finish up with a bedtime story called The Three Super Kids and the Despicable Me Movie. So we'll see you when we get there. Bye! Fun in my minion beds.
Oh, yeah.
Just like Margot, Edith, and Agnes.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Time for a bedtime story.
Okay, three sleepy kittens. Three little kittens loved to play. They had fun in the sun all day. Then their mother came out and said, "Time for kittens to go to bed." Three little kittens started to bawl. "Mommy, we're not tired at all." Their mother smiled and said with a purr, "Fine, but at least you should brush your fur." Three little kittens with fur all brushed said, "We can't sleep. We feel too rushed." Their mother replied with a voice like silk, "Fine, but you should drink your milk." Three little kittens with milk all gone rubbed their eyes and started to yawn. "We can't sleep, we can't even try." Then their mother sang a lullaby. "Good night, kittens, close your eyes. Sleep in peace until you rise. Though while you sleep we are apart, your mom loves you with all her heart."
The end. This is a good story, just like a Minions movie. I am all tucked up and ready for sleep. I've got the tourist Minions and Mel the Minions sleep with me. Good night, Mom.
Good night, Scott.
We will see you soon in another video.
I'll see you in the morning.
Make sure you guys give us a thumbs up. We hope you like it. And we will see you again next time. Bye.
Your room is absolutely awesome, buddy.
I know. Thank you.
Me llamo Mama Ding Dong.
Hey, Yama La Chica Chica, Yee-ha! Hey, Yama La Chica Chica, Yee-ha!
That's a good joke.